Today's armed conflict and resulting humanitarian crisis are increasingly complex. They are greater in number, often in urban settings, longer in duration, and broader in regional impact.
They generate human sufferings on a greater scale, disrupt essential services such as water supply or sanitation, and put health of large populations at risk. In order to tackle these challenges, engineers and technical specialists in water, sanitation, electricity, environment, and in other related fields play a vital role.
In the humanitarian sector, they are called the public health engineers, and today they are increasingly needed.
Why is public health engineering essential in humanitarian crisis? And how are related activities carried out in such complex environments?
This is what this MOOC is all about.
This MOOC brings you expertise of Eawag scientists in water and sanitation and the humanitarian experience of ICRC public health engineers. In addition, this MOOC features a certain number of real case studies for you to gain a concrete and pragmatic understanding of the humanitarian challenges. So, interested to know more?
Are you interested to know how you could use your technical and engineering skills to alleviate suffering of people affected by humanitarian crisis?
Join us for this MOOC.